seminar. Naka-side panier pa siya. Okay, welcome back to our channel. Kasuluista. We are now in Alabang. And our first destination will be at Taal Church. So we are still 86 kilometers to Taal. And total ride natin to for today nasa mga 210 to 220 kilometers balikan na to Taal and then some other places in Batangas. Yun yung dadaiikutan natin and then and going back to Taguig. That's a total of around 210 to 220 kilometers, 6 to 7 hours. Most likely 8 kasi with the stop and pahinga, kain. Yun, di pa ako nagla-lunch. So, yep. Time check 106. That's brought to you by Relief Scented Candles. Ganda ng daan dito. Dami mga nagbabike ko. What's up? Pamalfi. Okay, so we are now in Aguinaldo Avenue. This is all the way going up to Tagaytay. And so first destination natin, we are still 62 kilometers to Taal. So yun. Abutin pa tayo ng mahigit isang oras sa biyahe. We are now in Tagaytay City and 40 kilometers to go to Taal.
Huwag naman, mukhang uulan banda dun.
Welcome to Twin Lakes. Going there, nasugbu, ito going to Taal. Yep, 27 kilometers to Taal. Dito yan sa Limiri, Batangas. Dito.
Ay, meron. May pictorial pa rin dito eh. Welcome to Limerie Town Proper. Limerie Town Proper. Welcome. Happy Fiesta. Church Limerie. Sure ka lang. Ah, pwede dyan?
Pwede naman pala, sir eh.
Picture that picture. Time check, 3:39 na. Oh, dami mga lumang bahay talaga oh. Balisong and Barong Tagalog, capital of the Philippines, 1572. Wow, talaga Balisong. And ano yan? Barong Tagalog. Ooh, that's nice. So we are now in Agoncillo, Batangas. Ay Panhulan, Agoncillo. Ay, ay na, Taal, mas malapit pala dito. Oh, mas malapit pala dito, Taal. Pero, uy! Picture, picture time, picture, picture. Ayan na siya oh! Mas malapit pala dito.
Barangay Banyaga na daw tayo. You know, mas malapit dito. Ayan siya oh. Pero nainit eh. Uy. Welcome to the jungle. Town proper of Laurel. Laurel. How much? Flying V. Welcome to, I think Talisay na ito. Am I right? We are now in Talisay. So this is it. So this is Talisay, Batangas. Punta lang tayo sa San Guillermo Parish Church. Saan? Wala naman. Ano yan eh? Mali. Next na tayo. San Guillermo Parish Church. Pwede ba? Ito yung simbahan nila. San Guillermo Parish Church. Okay. Parish of San Guillermo, Archdiocese of Lipa. Okay, so we are now in Tagaytay Calamba Road. We are still 55 kilometers going home. Medyo liblib tong daan na to. Bago lang din ata ito sa akin. Marco rin na bululuhan. Biglang off-road. Uy, 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 uy. May pa off-road bigla. Bakit? Or nasira lang to? Hindi eh. Di pa to na semento ever since. Kaya sa pula. Bakit kaya ano? Yun lang yung part na yun. Kasi sementado na to yung next eh. That's like about 50 meters lang yun eh. Ayun o, pinya. Ito yung pinya.
Magkano?
400, sir. May dalawa 150. Saka 50 isa.
Yan, kasha. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Ingat mo.
Uy, Dominar dun. Dominar! Mga ka-dominar ko pala yun ah. Sabayan natin. Oop. Ano to dito? Lumang ano to. Dami nakalagay dito kung ano yun. Ooh. Barangay Tagaytay Road pala eh, talaga yun. Baka magkaligaw-ligaw na naman tayo dito, gabi na. Wala na tayong gas din, hindi na tayo pwede maligaw. Go. So this is Novali at night. Dapit hapon pala. Okay, time check 6:41. Nandito tayo sa Calax. Hindi ko alam kung bakit ako pinapasok dito. Loko-loko tong mapa na to. Pero anyway, at least may load naman yung RFID ko. Problema ko oil, ano, gas. I need gas. Okay, so andito na tayo sa Arca South. Mga 1 kilometer na lang, nasa bahay na tayo. So thank you for watching, everyone. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. And subscribe down below so that you'll be updated on our next uploads. Bye bye for now. Trail. Trail to dito eh. Oh, di ba? Sabi kasi niya eh. It's a trail.